age of his reckoning was uncounted. The scribes carved his name deep in the tablets of hell across eons, and each battle etched terror in the hearts of the demons. They knew he would come, as he always had, as he always will, to feast on the blood of the wicked, for he alone could draw strength from his fallen foes, and ever his power grew, swift and unrelenting.
Thank you.
not stand before the Horde, but the Doomslayer. Despair spread before him like a plague, striking fear into the Shadow Dwellers, driving them to deeper and darker pits. But from the depths of the Abyss rose the Great One, a champion mightier than all who had come before. The Titan of immeasurable power and ferocity, he strode upon the plain and faced the Doomslayer. And a mighty battle was fought on the desolate plains. The Titan fought with the fury of the countless that had fallen at the Doomslayer's hand. But there fell the Titan, and in his defeat, the Shadow Horde were routed.